Yesterday, I invented a new type of grass that is chicken-proof. It's impeccable.